Verdade, eu tô aqui com os prêmios. Olha o tanto de maquiagem.
South America.
Why would they launch it?
We got the best team on board right now.
They're not ready for what's coming. You know we traveling different. You see Trey, he be booking economy. He is cheap ass, always books economy. Not today. Not today. We sipping on that Dom. That ain't no regular. It ain't no regular.
I came out, I was like, where my backpack?
She checked my vaccine card and I said, say less, what's up? And then, you know me, I said, why are you here? I said, I'm looking for a wife and it's already started.
He don't, but I do. I know everyone's late because we all just got them extra stamps. Tyler got a stamp, I got a stamp, I love my stamps. We're about to meet up with Beatrice. Never met Beatrice before. Gonna do a lot of big business with Beatrice. If everything works out with Beatrice. Got all my
ice on. Book a jet. We're flying a little bit different with the team out here.
How? Why? Does this always happen? Yo, the bags are not here. The luggage is not here. You know, Tyler, Stefan, theirs is here. Ours is not. That's all I gotta say.
Brazil, we have lost the bag. And I don't know what was in it. But I'm gonna find out, and I'm not letting them get away with it. I know Brazil is known for this. I'm not that guy. Everyone is a suspect. Do not let anyone get off. That's the one thing I learned when I got locked up at 7. Trust nobody.
Brazil is crying in happiness for our arrival.
And a lot of people have been hating, saying we play around too much. How do we build an 8-figure business like this? We're very professional on these trips. That's the truth and that's the reality about it. I mean, we're always working. We're constantly networking. And we dress to impress.
Here's your briefcase, sir.
Exactly. That's exactly what we're talking about right there. That's it. We came here for business only. We're going to make a few million. We're going to be gone. Just like that. Just like the wind.
This course is going to make both of us millions.
I think that club is starting to fill up right now.
Little action. We were going crazy. I met Mamacita.
Let's drop some clips from last night right now.
Okay. They do it.
Yeah, I'm blessed. Yeah. Came a long way from we was living in the chips. I told you I was a dog, baby, when we first met. Coach, nothing like the rest. So what the fuck did you expect? Honest, I don't care about your opinion. Where the check be? I put her out and didn't call her till the next week. Damn. Your baby mama say your pussy is a deadbeat.
What?
And I just spent $350 on a neck piece.
Yeah, yeah.
You know how I came in, so you know how I'm coming. Ooh. Retro number something's with the East Saint Laurent. Doff, you be killing it, man.
It's the big day, a big meetup with our biggest influencer yet. She's around 11 million plus followers on Instagram. We're gonna be in a rush for most of the day. Yesterday, me and Tyler basically died at the hospital. We had food poisoning, like very, very bad. We were at the public hospital for 3 hours, almost fainted. We had literally no energy. We're throwing up constantly. And then I was transported to the private hospital and Tyler said, F it, I'm going back to the hotel. And he pretty much suffered all night. Definitely feel better today. This is the first time in history that anyone's actually done this in Brazil. And we're going to try to set a world record. The last giveaway we ran, Brazil got 8.7 million comments. The whole purpose of this meetup and everything is to set the 10 million plus comment record and become one of, I think, the second most commented post on Instagram. Right now we are the third. But yeah, super stoked for today. Hopefully everything goes smooth. And yeah, see you in the next clip.
Phones all in the garage. Remember my first Menard. Yeah, Toy and Britney. I'm shopping for diamonds at Tiffany's. No, I don't got no sympathy.
Oh my god.
Bye bye.
You had to
sit down after that kiss. You had to sit down. You couldn't keep standing.
Kissed the wrong one.
What's up guys? So we just came back to Gol. It's this freaking chaos. We haven't had our luggage this entire time. It's been a crap show. Literally, we've been alternating clothes and I have so much valuables in that bag. I can't lose it. It literally has my initials engraved in it. And I have all my scrapbooks, a lot of blackmail in there. all my journals, irreplaceable items. So like I'm down bad. It's been a rough week, food poisoning, vomiting. Clothes just sucks, dude. But hopefully it's still in Sao Paulo. I mean, we made a mistake. I'm not picking up from customs there. So, you know, you live and you learn, but hopefully we can get it back. See, I was gonna move to LA with that bag. So like I had everything I possibly needed in that bag. So it's like I had all my chips in there for some reason, and now I'm just, I'm sad. I'm in love with Maya.
Get in there, explode. I feel my abdominals burning. We're gonna stop. On road we go. Hop on that bitch and I go. That's all I gotta say, ain't gotta say no more.
Go in?
Yeah, let's go.
You know, someone has to take control in the group and be a leader, and that's what I am. You know, it's a little bit awkward when you're with the girl that speaks Portuguese, but when you got dance moves like this, it don't matter. It really don't matter, cause I be on that.
Don't need your energies. You kill.
First time on a helicopter, so super stoked. 2022, new year, new adventures. Glad to be doing it with the team.
Making sure we're good for takeoff.
Guys, we just got to the airport. Hopefully our luggage is here.
Hey, fingers crossed, baby. This is the abundance mindset. It's all about manifesting the bags into existence.
I'm just here for the ride, man. We got our bags. We good. We...
Bro, what the hell did I make my code?
Thank you.
Why would they lock it? It's my last. Fine. Had to get two rooms, one for the celeb broker, one for me and Ty. Excited, I think we're about to meet Rafa and then Natalia and then Italo. No idea what to expect, but hopefully everything will be nice and smooth.
Rolling.
Okay, so we're gonna be like aquí, and then she got very simple. Rafa!
Vocês veem que é de verdade, eu tô aqui com os prêmios. Olha o tanto de maquiagem.
I don't know how you do it. I think everyone just saw that. Weezy, shout my boy
Federale's level 4.
We're gonna mess with you in 2022 for real though.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
No, don't worry about it, this wall's made of brick.
Oh, 100%, I didn't even think about that.
Hey. Yo. So you must be the new guys around here.
We love meeting our investors in person. It's such an honor.
I like that.
Let me ask, what is the last name?
Guys, cheers.
It's terrible stepping up to the cachaça by Tack.
Or the drink.
The drink, bro. I'm dead. Like, this is...
Yesterday, Trey, Mr. Miles had a little bit of a...
It's Mr. Miles, if you ask.
Yo, Papa, we got the problem, Papa. We got something big going on right now. They just dressed him in.
Just one time.
I don't know how...
That meeting went so well.
We're out in the night.
The hips don't lie.
The hips don't lie. A lot of money lately, the shit been crapping my hands. I can show you how to get money, my nigga. Just get up off your ass. I'm gonna get a whole lot of money.
It has been a travel that has tested our powers. It has brought us together to South America, and it is only the beginning of the adventures that our life takes us.
Brazil, Sao Paulo. It's just been a rough week. My brain's not working properly, I think. It's been crazy. Fights, robberies, like lose, gain iPhone 13 stolen, multiple phones, all the way to laying in the hospital, ear infections, throat infections, food poisoning, lost luggage, celebrity shoots. It's just been crazy. It's been hectic, but thankfully this is the last day. Brazil, it's been real. We're gonna go hard at the club tonight. We're gonna leave it all on the table. So we'll see how things play out. When the bears outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When the guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When the stars align, little bitch, you better be ready. I won't take my time, little bitch, you know I'm ready. I want it right now, little bitch, you know I'm ready. Go. Yeah. My flag the same color as cranberry. You come on by my gang, it's her Mary. Them niggas not no thug. So, this is the final day. We're leaving right now. We have to go back. We have to recover our wounds. Look at Tyler's. I'm gonna show you his. Let me explain to you what I'm looking at here. He looks like, I don't know how to explain it, but guys, to donate to a child in need today, who's been struggling on the streets,
yes,
and getting into fights and
holding it down.
He's got Stefan's back no matter what. We're heading out Brazil. It was real, from fights to robberies to the lost luggage to food poisoning to hospital trips to endless suffering to celebrity meetups and to money moves. Let's get it.